Yeah, hi everyone. Let me just introduce myself. My name is Jasjeet Sidhu. I'm an artist. I am 44 years old and I graduated from Government College of Arts in Chandigarh in 1999, specializing in applied arts. I was inclined to drawing since I was quite young, and my mother motivated and encouraged me to explore different mediums, and I tried everything, so be it cartooning, pen and ink sketching, watercolors, oil paintings, etc. I would love to do everything. So nowadays I'm more drawn to architectural themes, and sometimes I prefer painting landscapes, nature too. And my preferred mediums are watercolors, dry pastels and color pencils, and I like pen and ink too. So the artwork which has been selected is titled Nature, is very close to my heart. So I got fascinated with different colors of the leaves and the textures, you know, different textures. Since my mother, she's very fond of gardening. So we have a balcony full of colorful plants. So my inspiration was actually the plants kept in the balcony. So my thought process initiated from the corner where I started adding the leaves, you know. So when actually you're going to look at my painting, so the leaves seems to start from the corner. When I started adding the leaves, I overlapped them and I kept on overlapping them, and I kept on increasing the, like, some leaves are short and some leaves are like obviously bigger, and so it resulted in this beautiful composition. For the painting which has been selected, I used Staedtler's color pencil for the leaves and dry pastels, and Staedtler's again for the background. And thank you. Bye bye. Take care. Thank you.